five fingers. Okay, we are going to tell you a creepy
story. Hi. Can I say I'm really good at it?
We're going to say a creepy story. I mean, it's not that creepy.
And then we're going to say another one.
Wait, no.
Only one. Because this is called
Five Fingers.
Five fingers. Now I'm in the parents' room.
Okay, no.
Okay, no, don't. Okay, just say it.
So.
Did you just take my car, Cooper?
Hey!
There was.
Hey!
It's not getting so dark.
There. I had the light in it.
Now we're so beautiful. Now our skin is light and beautiful.
I can't see.
I know that. Yeah.
I think you're gonna blind up. So, here's a story of.
It's getting darker.
No, it should be dark. Okay. So here's a story, and it's called.
Oh my goodness!
It's called Five Fingers. So. Here, it was a story about this I can't see myself. I'm so sorry, guys. He's not a good camera artist. That's good. So, it's a story about these people. And it was a family. Let me just take the camera.
No.
It was a family of five. So, they saw this cat on the road and they picked up the cat. Now it's night. And nobody in the house heard the cat saying, Five fingers. Now I'm in the parents' room. Five fingers. Now the parents are dead. So this is a friendly thing. We're not going to say what happened to the parents because it's really dark. But then again, five fingers. Now I'm in the brother's room. Five fingers. Now the brother's dead. And then again, five fingers. Now I'm in the sister's room? Yeah, sister's room.
Yeah.
Five fingers. Now the sister's dead. She died. And then five fingers. Now I'm in the baby's room.
The lighting is totally changed.
Five fingers. Now, wait. No, five fingers. Now I'm in the baby's room. Five fingers.
Boom!
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 Okay.
We need to listen.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We will see you guys next time. Yeah.